WMATA is now facing a lawsuit. The Washington Metro Rail Safety Commission says WMATA officials did not hand over information related to its workers' safety. Now, this includes drug and alcohol testing programs. According to the lawsuit, WMATA ignored a subpoena about responding to a document request. WMATA did not deny this, but argues the commission has been overreaching.